Hi, we're out here. This is your live streamer, Preman Sullivan, and we're out here at Oakland City Hall in downtown Oakland. Pre-hearing that's going to be upstairs here. Talking about the vote for coal in Oakland. And we've got both sides of the river. That somehow that this coal facility is going to add a lot of jobs. To wit, I say that a job isn't going to help you when the earth is destroyed, and that coal needs to stay in the ground. It pollutes epically. It's a major cause of climate change, and it's not good for the earth. Leave it in the ground! 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 Coal is dirty power! Leave it in the ground! 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 Leave it in the ground. Leave it in the ground. Here we do. Here we do.
Okay,
he's getting a little too angry. on the ground. Hey, job's not going to help you if you can't breathe. Equal numbers out here. It's not going to help you if you can't breathe.
No jobs, no hope.
The mic's set
no
up right
job.
Here.
No jobs, no hope.
I'm just wondering how many people these people were paid to come down here.
You already know they got paid to come down here, man.
Yeah, we know you got paid to come down here.
Y'all can't do nothing,
right?
Y'all can't do nothing
right? Yeah, that's right, brother.
Get your ass out of here.
Right?
You better get up out of here.
Why don't you ask the mayor to help you?
Fuck the man, she ain't even, she y'all brought her here.
We brought her here? Well, all these people came illegally into my country, first and foremost.
What you say?
All these people came illegally into my country. I'm an Indian.
What you are?
This is my land.
What you are? This
is my land, honey.
Black people know that. What you white people for? The white people get their lives.
No, I'm trying to save Mother Earth, brother. You ever hear of saving Mother Earth?
White people took your land, stupid!
Yeah?
Stupid!
Wow, bro. I don't give a fuck about you. How about that?
Stupid!
Stupid!
The white people took your land, stupid! Stupid!
Y'all
would have brainwashed
you.
Stupid!
Stupid! We got to beef with you, bro. We're trying to get safe jobs for all of us. Safe jobs.
Stupid!
Yeah, you are stupid. You're very ignorant.
The white people took your land.
Educate
the white
yourself.
People took your land. That's what
you trying to do.
You stupid.
What are you trying to do?
Get some jobs for these people.
Get what kind of jobs? Where you're going to die in 10 years? You're going to be dead in 10 years. You work.
I've been in West Coast for 50 more years old. I've been in all the kids to do what? Ain't shit wrong with me.
Get it. Educate yourself.
You educate yourself.
I know enough.
No
more than you.
I said I know more than you.
What you got?
I got plenty of guns. Get the fuck out of here. No jobs, no hope. No jobs, no hope. No jobs, no hope. No jobs, no hope.
are high. Anyway, for those of you just joining us, this is your live stream with Brave Man Sullivan, and we're out here at Oakland City Hall, right before the city council meeting, to vote on whether we're going to be shipping coal through the Port of Oakland. And as you can see, a lot of people that say they're from West Oakland are arguing that this would be a big job creator. Maybe it would, maybe it wouldn't. When the ILWU, which is a union that does all the work down at the port, when they're against coal in Oakland, how is it going to be creating any jobs? Anyway, I could go on, it's kind of loud, and I don't want to have to yell at over these people, so we'll just live stream the action for you. I felt like that one guy was, you know, trying to pull the old physical intimidation. Like I'm some kind of, I don't live here or whatever. Come on. Let's get real. So evidently, one of the studies that was released the other day about the environmental effect on West Oakland has come out to say that shipping coal is bad for the environment of West Oakland, according to the study, and that they're recommending that they not ship coal through the Port of Oakland. So when you see somebody with a sign like who's behind the big coal dust wipe, I kind of think these people are paid to be down here. So, but at any rate, like CNA USA. For national energy.